All right, bear with me while I get this to run properly. I think I need to do. I've just switched my systems again. So I think I need to do this. Okay. I've just been playing with the contrast on the chroma key. If you want to know how to get rid of your background, get some teal bed sheets. They're really cheap. Get some super king size ones with the straight corners. Hang them behind you. Go to OBS and add the filter called chroma key. And get the and then just slide the sliders. Slide the sliders until the background disappears. That's how you do it. Let's check things are running. Yeah, my colors seem rather dull. Also, when I'm streaming from this side, hello world, when I'm streaming from this side, the so that's yeah, that's how to get out your background. When I'm streaming, I got two systems, a left system and a right system. When I'm streaming this way, there's, it seems to pixelate a little bit around about me. You maybe noticed that it pixelates a little bit around the outside. And I'm trying to get rid of that, and I can't. So, yay. Yay to technology, right? I'll work on it. It's funny how one system, you know, computers are like people, right? What I mean by that is they're each. Plus, each person is different. Each computer is different. You know, it's like their computers are built from the minerals of the earth, and you know, the earth seems to have personality, and so each computer seems to have its own personality. Like one computer will run one program fine, put the same program on a different computer, and it won't run at all. So, in order to have the full spectrum of life experience, you need to have more than one computer, because they're like different windows to the world. So, each computer, each digital system is a different window to the world. Give yourself as many windows as possible, and you will have many more opportunities. This is Goro Goya. I just butchered the pronunciation. It's the story of a little boy who has to seems to he has to collect five objects. They look like pieces of fruit, and it's a sliding tile puzzle. And what you have to do is slide the images over each other until everything fits into place. And I haven't done this for 48 hours, and I've completely forgotten everything that I learned about how it all works. Although I think I got three out of the four, or three out of the five things I need to collect. Anyway, so that's a little boy up there, and we've got these puzzles that we can zoom in and zoom out on. It's essentially point and click and sliding tiles, but it's so much more. It works so much better than a lot of other things that I've seen. So, simple is beautiful. There's also some settings which my mouse won't reach. I want to that's really weird. I want to click on the settings up there, but my mouse won't extend to the corner of the screen. Why? It'll go to the core. That is the strangest thing ever. My mouse stops there. I don't understand. All right. I don't understand why it does that at all. Okay, so I'm trying to remember where the hell I was. You have to connect the pictures together in a way. If you look at the images here, you can see that this kind of fits in there, or not at all. Okay, so this has got a cross on it, which means that you cannot do anything with that image. It's fixed. This is giving us things to explore. What have we got here? Some kind looks like a some kind of maze with a figure in the middle. It's pasted on top of a map. Okay, what else have we got? A door. Will that slide over the top of this? And oh, it's a train. Well, that's not only has that moved them onto another map, it's taken away that picture as well. All right. I'm assuming that. Oh, that guy must have got on the train. He's thinking about something. What's he thinking about? What's going on? Signposts. These are the tracks that the train run on. What's that about? If you want to suggest something to me, you can suggest something to me. I'm monitoring the chat on my phone here. Don't like the fact that there's pixels flashing around myself on that. I'm a pedant. Things need to be perfect. Of course, they never are. Pedants are never happy. Okay, I think. My mouse will not cover the whole screen. I have never in my life seen anything like this. My mouse stops before the end on the right and will only go down to the middle. What is that about? Hold on, I'm going to risk everything going horribly wrong and do this. And then click here. I can't believe this. I cannot believe that my mouse will not move to the right of the screen or the bottom of the screen. It will only stay in some strange configuration of the screen there. What is that about? Does anybody know why it does that? Super bloody expensive computer, and the mouse won't cover the whole screen. I need to get down to the bottom to click that X. Why won't it? It's so annoying. Right, that's it. Fuck it. I'm going to quit the game and reboot it. Now my mouse moves over the whole screen. Who's ever heard of it? I've never seen that. Like, I work with technology all the time, and I have never in my life seen a mouse that didn't want to cover the whole screen. What about now? Now it covers the whole screen, top, bottom, right, left. Bizarre. Okay. All right. So at least it's a simple game to reboot. Okay. I think I need to come out of this picture. And I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, hell's bells. Okay, that's a new picture. We haven't had that before. That looks like the same city. Oh, dude. 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 You've just broken your table. Tell me what to do. Dude, why did you push your table over? Calendar. Why is he unhappy? What's that about? A skeleton hand of rings falling from the sky. A ring that can be placed over the top of another image. Okay, we've got other books here. No, we need to leave this picture. There is nothing, no other image there. Oh, that's new. This dude is rearranging pictures just like me. Okay. That's weird. What would you do if you were me? The dude is in a room somewhere, and we cannot do anything with this picture. It's fixed. Okay. Back to two images. Hold on. Is there only one zoom in the whole picture? Okay. No, that doesn't go there. Okay. Signpost that I can take off and then get this picture of a bench somewhere, probably at the railway station. Okay. Go back there or here. Oh my God, there's a little door. What else? This obviously goes in there. No, obviously it doesn't. Obviously I'm completely wrong. Okay. Hand paper railway track? Somebody somewhere is like, "Oh, can't you see it? It's so easy." I'm like, "No." There's another train. Well, that was random. Stop, coin, put the coin in there. Okay, boy is on train. falling on the train, and the piece of paper fell down. I've lost the boy now. He's gone off. Okay, I can now zoom in on. Oh, must be on that train there. What a puzzle, eh? Where's he gone? Oh, am I supposed to move the tracks to get him to go somewhere? Where's he supposed to go? There's an extra bit of track there. There, he's supposed to go to there. That's a bridge. I need to get him on the other track. What does that do? Oh. Oh my God, that's so confusing. Can I zoom in on all of these? Something there. Oh, that'll connect to that piece of track. Oh. Mad. It's completely mad. Where's it gone? Okay. That'll get the little dude to that, whatever that is. It's gone. Come back, little dude. What am I? What? What the hell is this? Scissors, needle. Thread. Here's thread. Is that connected to that? Oh, wait a minute. They're the same thing. Wait a minute. That different station. Oh, that'll connect. Hold on. Where did the dude go? He went to look at something, okay. Where's he going now? What's that about? Some kind of dream. Oh, tapestry. Wow. That's mad. That's completely mad. What the hell? Oh dear. Just accidentally. This happened again. It's limiting my movement on the screen of the mouse. There's also an audio issue. Hold on, I'm going to fix it. It'll be funny now. No, it's not. My mouse won't cover the whole screen. it'll only cover a strange box. I have never seen a glitch like this before in my life. And that's not the same screen that I had before, and it won't let me go down to the quit button either. You're funny. Yo, computer, just be really funny right now. It won't let me reach the quit button in order to restart. It will only stop in the middle. The most expensive bloody computer you can possibly buy, and the mouse won't go over the whole screen. It goes over the whole screen now, of course, when the game's not running. I'm assuming there's autosave. Okay, let's reboot it. Where's Steam? It's not even registered as being in my library. Does this happen to anybody else? Oh, wait a minute. It says that this game is launching into your virtual reality headset. Maybe because I've got Steam VR running as well. Maybe that's what's doing it. Give me a sec. Why is it not? Okay, so that's the game title. All right, we're back. I fixed it. I think I fixed it. Okay. Tapestries. Does that go over there? No, it doesn't. I'm not sure why. I think this needs to be zoomed in here. I have no idea. Probably because it's a square. Okay, so of these squares, that one, and that one, you can zoom in on. Okay. All right. He likes that one for some reason. Where'd he go? Keeps looking at that. What's that about? It's going to have that image again. What's this? Oh, bloody hell, where am I now? Okay, there's that monster. Apparently, according to the author of the game, Goro Goa is a made-up word. And I think it's the name of the monster that you can see in the city. I don't know quite why there's a monster there. That's what I'm after, that little piece of fruit. Little things make big differences. Here's a picture. That I can't do anything with. There's a picture there as well. It says there. I don't know why that's important. Come on, give me a hint. working with that image, okay. Why can't I do anything with that? Buildings in a city. Doesn't go under it, does it? What am I missing? I'm missing something. Suggestions, please. I have zero idea what I'm missing. What use is that? Three pictures. Not that one. Not that one. What? What can I not see? Why does nothing happen? Why does nothing happen? We've used that already. There's a doorway, okay? There's a window. And there's an image. Pointing left, so it's going to go left. Okay. Scissors. Oh my God. On the desk, cuttings. Not possible to. Wait. Where's he gone? Left, right, and down. Okay, I got it. I actually understood something. Super. Now where is he? There he is. He's got to get to the top. Door. Small person, big door. Planets. Oh my God. It's a bedroom for the picture. Okay. That's the one that changes. I don't get that. Different pictures there now. Okay, you have to go here. These ladders are not connecting for some reason. Why would that be important? That got to do with anything at all. Okay. Go left, go right. Go up, go down. It's telling him to go up. Dude. It's not up. Which way is it? Thank you. supposed to go right. What would be the point in going left? I don't see the point in going left. No, he doesn't see the point going left either. I don't get it. What am I missing? Shit. What is the point of that? Only two letters. And this connects to that perfectly. But he doesn't want to walk over there. I don't understand. Where's he gone? Why has he stopped? Telling me all right, last minute. I'm totally puzzled out. It's not going to help. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. I am so completely, ridiculously stupid. It's up. And then down the red ladder. Can't do anything with this. This is stuck. I've got to press this. The ladder's not for going up, it's for coming down. Okay. It's up the top. got the piece of fruit. All right. That's cool. Nothing can be done with that. Fell. It's like his nightmare. change, and this can't change. So I have no idea. A most bizarrely beautiful and entertaining puzzle. So the beginning is the end, and the end is the beginning. Wow. All right, we did it. Achievement. Achievement unlocked. Super cool. Recommend it.